The paper is mostly about a new method we've developed for studying colour vision in animals. Traditionally, if you wanted to work out what colours an animal can see, you would use a paired choice test. So you'd present the animal, for example, with a grey square and a red square, and you'd teach the animal to approach the red square to get food. And then you make the grey square increasingly similar to the red until they can't tell the difference anymore. And it's a really great method, but it's quite slow and it's really tedious and time-consuming to teach the animals, and each time you want to test a different colour, you have to retrain them. So this method is based on stimuli that look similar to colour vision tests that humans do, so where you would look at the spotty circle and have to read the number or the letter in the middle. But here we have just one spot that's a different colour, and the animal learns to find the odd spot rather than learning a particular colour, and they go to that target spot and they peck it and they get the food underneath. And it's great because we don't have to retrain them to different colours, we can test many colour combinations at the same time. It also resembles a natural foraging task, so it's much more similar to a natural behaviour than choosing between two different paired stimuli. It means that we've been able to test the colour vision of our triggerfish to an extent that has never been achieved before, and we're hoping that it can be adopted for other animals.